that's a pretty good sign nobody's going to be up in here. Are we supposed to go across this one? It wasn't the other one? Oh, the other one maybe is the one that meets up. Going up a steep bank, okay. Alright. Right. Didn't see that load, did you? You gotta hang on the handlebars. The distance. Right. That's the reason why I like this bike. It's agile. You could tell that after you rode it, didn't you? Yeah, even the vehicle stood here in a while, that's for damn sure. GPS track. Yeah. Close enough. Right. It is a road. Shane called that buzzard roost. I wonder why. Oh, two. Okay, I didn't know that. Be careful. Don't need no broken legs or arms trying to run out of here, Lord. Sticks, it's slippery. Right, I went over the same one. This is the first one. Damn, you made it right over that one. Woo, it's slippery. I need to go a little bit slower and hot, but I didn't want to go to the damn bank. down there, there's a lot of footage. Yeah? Single track coming off all the time? Yeah, somebody told him. I'm sure they did. Well, they just seen a trail and explored it. Listen, they're trials riders, Dennis. They're going to do stuff like that. This stuff is nowhere close to being a challenge for them. This is what they take their grandmother on. They're good riders. Even though we tipped over up there, kind of. Yeah. See, looking stupid to see where that stuff is here. So I'm sure there's going to be more if it's that steep of the bank coming up into this road bed. Well, you can tell by the rust in here that a lot of it. Four wheels and stuff coming up through here. Yep. Yeah, just go back and forth. You can tell where my outfit's on. There's a trail coming up there, you said? You got it marked, don't you? Right. Close enough. Damn it, this is a neat ride. Right. is this road up, you got pine trees growing in the frickin' road. And they're not broke off or anything. If they brought some kind of vehicle up through here besides a four-wheeler, it would have broken a bunch of these small trees down. It must be important to somebody because they're up here cutting these limbs from across the trail, you know that? So they're coming up here with a chainsaw, keeping this clear. And this horse you guys got to know it. They come up in here on anything.